Hi friends, in this video I am going to show you how to transfer files wirelessly from your OnePlus phone which is running on Oxygen OS to your laptop. Here is my OnePlus 6T. To transfer the files wirelessly, you need to open the file manager app. Here is the file manager app. The user interface of file manager will look like this. At the bottom right, if you can see properly, there is an option called as file dash. Click on that. Here you have the option to send and receive files wirelessly. Click on send. Select any file and click on send. Now you have two options. If you are planning to transfer from one OnePlus phone to other, you can use this first option. Since we are planning to transfer files from our OnePlus phone to laptop, you need to follow the second method. Here you can see that on your laptop, you need to connect to this network FD91. After connecting to this network, you need to go to this page, one dot plus. Let's see on the laptop. Here is my Windows 10 laptop. You need to click on this Wi-Fi network and you need to connect to this network FD91. Click on that and click on connect. Now it is trying to establish connection between your phone and the laptop. You need to wait for a minute or so. Here you can see that the connection has been established. Now open the browser and you need to type one dot plus, hit enter. Now here you can see the file. Just click on this download button. Here is the image which we have just sent. Now let's try to send one more file. Click on select more files. Click on send. Refresh this page. Here you can see the another image. Click on download. Here you can see the new image. For demonstration purpose, I am going to transfer one video file. Click on select more files. I am going to select a video and click on send. Now the file has been sent. Now you need to refresh the page one dot plus. The video will show up over here. Here you can see the video file. Now simply click on download. The video will be downloaded. Now here you can see that the video has been downloaded. Not only you can send the files, you can receive the files also. So that's it guys. In this way, you can transfer files wirelessly from your OnePlus phone which is running on Oxygen OS to your laptop. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.